हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वी आर इन अ ग्लोबलाइज्ड वर्ल्ड वेयर इनोवेशन इज़ अ की टू सर्वाइव। अल्कोहल बेवरेज इंडस्ट्री इज आल्सो नॉट लैकिंग बिहाइंड। डियाजियो, द लीडर इन अल्कोहलिक इंडस्ट्री, हैज कम अप विद द आइडिया ऑफ पेपर बॉटल फॉर इट्स प्रेस्टिजियस ब्रांड जॉनी वॉकर। बट बिफोर वी नो दिस, लेट्स सी व्हाट इज द करंट स्टेटस इन टर्म्स ऑफ ग्लास and plastic bottle uses. If you haven't pressed the bell button, press it now so that the latest updates reaches you first. According to FMI, that is Future Market Insights analysis, 73% of glass bottles produced contain alcoholic beverages such as beer, wine and liquor. And according to Modern Intelligence, the alcoholic drinks packaging market was valued at $29.84 billion in 2019, and it is expected to reach a market value of $38.87 billion by 2025, registering an CAGR of 5.06% during the forecast period of 2020 and 2025. In alcohol industry, glass is mostly preferred as it does not react with the alcohol, keeping the chemical composition of the contents intact. This factor is given much importance in the alcoholic beverage industry, which operate on little product differentiation and is heavily dependent on the integrity of chemical composition to ensure that stored liquid maintain its strength, aroma and flavor. Colored glass bottles are used for alcohol packaging as it protects the packaged liquid from alteration caused by light. It is very important in case of beer, which undergoes chemical changes in the presence of light and loses its quality. Amber color bottles are most efficient in protection from light and therefore they are in highest circulation. Few manufacturers also use green bottles owing to its perceived association with quality. Glass bottles are heavy to transport, which increases their carbon footprint, but they are 100% recyclable, and even when they are not recycled, eventually break down into what is effectively sand. Plastic is the most versatile material for packaging drinks, but recycling rates are low. Just 14% of the 78 million metric tons produced annually is recycled, and only a fraction of that is reused to make more plastic. Discarded plastic can last centuries before it degrades, and 8 million ton a year end up in our ocean. In Europe, 8.2 million ton of plastic were used to package food and drink in 2018, according to ING analysis. The key manufacturers of glass bottles for alcoholic beverage industry are the Kerry Company, the Severglass, Owen Illinois, Aglass, Arda Group, Hiking Glass, SKS Bottles and Packaging, Saxco International, United Bottles and Packaging, Rockwood and Hein Group. So what is the solution to reduce the carbon footprint and to become environment friendly? Yes, Diageo has found a key to this problem. Johnnie Walker, the whiskey which traces its roots back 200 years, will soon be available in paper bottles. Diageo, the drink giant that owns the brand, said it plans to run a trial of the new environmentally friendly packaging from next year. While most Johnnie Walker is sold in glass bottles, the firm is looking for ways of using less plastic across its brands. Making bottles from glass also consumes energy, and creates carbon emissions. To make bottles, Diageo will co-launch a firm called Pulpex, which will also produce packaging for the likes of Unilever and PepsiCo. Diageo paper whiskey bottle, which will be trailed in spring of 2021, will be made from wood pulp and will be fully recyclable, the company said. Drinks companies have been developing paper bottles to try to cut down on pollution and make products more sustainable. Carlsberg is also working on the same concept. Carlsberg kicks off the project to develop a sustainable paper bottle in 2015 together with innovation experts EcoExpec and postdoctoral researchers from the Danish Technical University. Supported by Innovation Fund Denmark, soon thereafter packaging company Billerud Kansas joined the effort, ultimately resulting in PABOCO, that is PABOCO, the paper bottle company, a joint venture between Billerud Kansas and bottle manufacturing specialist Alpla. They are now joined by more partners, the Coca-Cola company, the Absolut company, and L'Oreal, in a paper bottle community launched by PABOCO. The community unites leading global companies and experts with the vision of advancing sustainable packaging, offering high quality products while reducing their environmental impact. Plastic free. Diageo said its bottle will be made by pressurizing the pulp in molds, which will then be cured in microwave ovens. The bottle will be sprayed internally with coatings that are designed not to interact with the drinks they will contain. Many cartons made out of paper have a plastic coating inside to stop the drinks leaking out. Diageo, however, said its drinks bottle will not have that plastic coating. Companies are coming under increasing pressure to reduce the amount of plastic in packaging as consumers increasingly focus on damages to ecosystem. Diageo, which also makes Guinness and Smirnoff vodka, said it uses less than 5% of plastic in its total packaging. However, while glass bottle manufacturers are striving to make production more efficient, they still have a significant carbon footprint. It takes a lot of energy to produce glass furnaces, many of which use natural gas to melt raw material such as sand and limestone. Thanks for watching. If you like the content, do like, share, and subscribe the channel for latest updates.